that necessitated about 5 or 6 weeks of really intensive daily therapy.
It's always a big risk to pull any animal from its mother, especially
find the treat.
A wild animal, but her mother is very tolerant.
I get a little support in the back.
Hop right in there, dude.
Yeah, there you go.
That's pretty good.
Gaia, don't be so scared. Get in there. He's eating all the treats.
Still housed with her mother.
Pepper and KT throughout the day, you'll see them chasing each other, which is really cute.
She's grown quite a bit. She still has that roly-poly demeanor.
Oh,